guys, we made slime, fluffy slime. It's so cringy.
Here, let me do it. They connected and have babies.
I think I got some of yours, but who cares? Here. It doesn't really matter.
Cringe factor 100.
We are the cringy people.
Yes, we are.
And we are with a friend, and she's sponsored in this video. So, anyway, so I'm going to put her name in the description below.
And make sure to catch. Subscribe.
Yes, because she has 0 subscribers.
Well, I have 2, but one is you, and then the other is another person.
Mm-hmm. So, please, please subscribe. And do not eat this slime.
It may look like a giant, fluffy, yummy marshmallow, but do not eat it.
If you see somebody with this and it's white and you see them squish it, that does not mean it's a marshmallow.
It probably means it's fluffy slime.
Yeah.
Oh, so tell them how to make it. Oh, wait, I'll tell them because you really know.
Okay.
Okay, so you add in your glue, as much glue as you want. This has no exact measurements. But
you should have made a third one.
But it's fine.
But whatever, yeah.
Yeah. So you add in as much glue as you want. Add less shaving cream than the amount of glue you have. You mix that. Add in a little bit of baking soda. Add in like at least 3 pinches. And then add in. Then stir that, and then add in contact solution and keep on adding it until it becomes a slime texture, and then you just knead it and it turns into this stuff. Ta-da.
So mine's smaller, and tomorrow I will show you how to put it together, which I'm going to write down all the ingredients that you need and how to put them in, and then so we're going to do it right after this video, so don't miss out.